In this video, I'm going to talk about how you can manage your time availability during the conference. After you've logged into the event, click on this profile icon in the top right-hand corner, and you'll see under this left-hand navigation, there's the option here that says Manage My Availability. If you click on this, you will now be able to select the times you will not be available during the event. So for instance, if I know I can't attend any meetings or any of the conference on Tuesday, I can mark my entire day as unavailable. So you'll see now it updated the times to busy. So if someone were to try to request a meeting with me, they wouldn't be able to do so. However, if I know that I have a meeting, perhaps maybe from 12 to 1 o'clock on a specific day, I now can just block off that time specifically for myself. Once you've selected your time availability, all you need to do is click save. And again, this is important to do just so that way, in case any meeting requests come in, it won't happen at a time when you are busy.